The church is what is holding everything up. If the church is removed, everything falls. Because the church is the pillar and the buttress that is between, working between heaven and earth to bring the will of God on earth as it is in heaven. And by doing that, we put ourselves to the work, and we are those that are holding things up by the word of God.